This is Mr. Travis 779 out here in the Pacific Northwest on a cold Saturday morning. We're about 36 or so right now. I suppose you guys up in the northern states probably think, or the mid-northern states probably think that's warm. But just working here, it's a pretty chilly day. I just got done changing the plugs on this 84 Chevy that went run the other day, fouled up a couple plugs, and as I suspected, the two plugs that I pulled out, they definitely got oil carbon on them. They're oily. I don't know if they would foul up these two plugs, but they definitely are, and they've got oil residue on them and burning not the best in the world. A little rusty on the plugs too. Well, we'll go ahead and fire this truck up and see what happens. Make sure I got all my tools out of the way, which I believe I do. This is kind of a little cold start, because see, we're ice, so we're below freezing. Let's see the shield fire up. See if it'll fire. See if that fixed the problem, or if I have to run through other ways of doing things. Let's find out. See if it's gonna fail. It literally fails within a few seconds. Gauge is jumping a little bit. That's not good. Yeah, it's still failing. Get some choke again. Still looks like I got a cylinder that I missed. Burning awful, Rich. I wonder why I might not have a carb issue. Let it warm up here. Get it up to temp. Run at 1500 RPM. I mean, it's definitely running different. It is spitting and sputtering. Last time it was those two plugs that caused me issues. This time it might be something different. We'll get it up to temp here and let it run. To tell. Let's get it up to temp here. It seems to be clearing itself up. Let me get it up to temp here and I'll get back to you.